Halifax, Nova Scotia, where the deck of the Canadian aircraft carrier Magnificent has become temporarily an artist's studio. Maggie's Art Club, as it's known, was formed by Commander Anthony Law, a well-known painter of land and seascapes in the Dominion. The barber's shop had as its centerpiece a charming study of Prince Charles. And when it's time for shore leave, instead of painting the town red, they paint landscapes instead.